blessed Mary and dearest Joseph, allow me to journey with you to Bethlehem. I am a lonely pilgrim making my way to the center of history, the birth of Christ the Lord. With unspeakable, unexpected wonder, I long to behold, I long to behold, I long to behold the promised Messiah. Time will stand still forever, divided by the entry of the Creator into His creation.